This is a little temperature gauge that I got off the internet for about $13, and this little wire comes off it, and it is waterproof. You can put it in water and it will tell you what the temperature is in Celsius. So I fished the wire up through the bottom of the portafilter, and then I stuck in the top of the portafilter some paper towel just to slow down the water so it's got time to register on the gauge. So, portafilter goes into the grip head and turn on the machine.